The question, why don't little kids usually have acne? This is not an answer, but little children are susceptible to many skin conditions. Rashes and flaking are common in newborns, but their skin has been in a fluid inside the uterus for 9 months and 10 days. So a period of adjustment is common. After that, small people have to adjust to the nutrients supplied by the people feeding them. Allergies to particular foods present themselves at this time, often presenting as a skin rash or eczema. It is a warning to all from the body's largest organ, the human, the skin. Until the onset of adolescence, the changes the human body goes through the time of adolescence are highly understated. The brain, the whole person goes through a great trauma and upheaval. If things could really be explained that are happening to the body, and compared to the rest of your life, it is like a thermonuclear explosion. And Google freaks out if you look up that word. That is when you can have acne. As part of the explosion of chemicals introduced into your bloodstream. Now Google is sorry that they let me answer this. But it was fun and I learned a lot.